Welcome friends, what will happen if tigers become extinct from the jungle? The tigers who once created panic among the people due to their roar are fighting for their existence today. Indiscriminate urbanization and deforestation have snatched their habitat from tigers. On the other hand, man has also become cruel towards tigers. The tigers are considered the national animal in India, Bangladesh, Malaysia, and South Korea. According to World Wildlife Fund, there are only 3,900 tigers left in the wild. And surprisingly, around 3,000 of those wild tigers are in India. Before the population of the tiger became endangered, they used to roam across most of Asia. You will be surprised to know that in the last 100 years, about 97% of the population of tigers has been wiped out from this earth. While many of their subspecies have become fully extinct. So let's see what will happen if tigers get extinct. Destruction of food chain. If tigers go extinct from forest, then it will cause huge destruction in the food chain and ecosystem. When you remove one element from a fragile ecosystem, it has far-reaching and long-lasting effects on biodiversity. This impacts on local communities, habitats, and other species which share the tiger's home. The tiger is at the top of the food chain in all the ecosystems it lives in. As such, it controls the population of large herbivores such as deer, wild boar, sambar, buffalo, and gaur. Without the tiger, to control this prey species would impossible. Food chain will be disrupted, overpopulation of other animals will occur on which tiger used to feed. If this happens, other herbivores will expand and vegetation of the forest will be damaged. Shortage of food. When the tiger is gone, the number of herbivores in the forest will increase drastically and the competition will go up between them. This excessive population would then totally destroy its food source, vegetation. If the vegetation in the jungle is devastated, smaller animals and insects wouldn't survive there. If insects and deer moved into crops in fields, important food source could be destroyed, which would impact human population. Destruction of forest. If tigers gone, people will have no fear and they will freely cut down the forest. Then people will feel free to enter the forest and steal everything and take it away. According to experts, the Sundarban forest is still alive only because of the Royal Bengal tiger. After the extinction of the tiger, probably all the animals living in the Sundarbans and the beauty of this forest will also be destroyed. So the tigers might be a threat to the human, but he is the best friend and protector of the trees. Effect on soil and rainfall. After deforestation, soil in the forest will become infertile. Nothing will grow once all animals move away. So no more forest will flourish. And on the other hand, after the deforestation, the amount of annual rainfall will also be greatly reduced. Then there may be a lack of pure water. Loss of ecotourism opportunities. Local communities are working with government and NGOs to develop ecotourism opportunities based around tigers. Without the tigers, the national park, which was made only for tigers, will be deserted and no tourist will go there. Without the tigers, these business opportunities will fail, due to which our country will have to bear a lot of economic loss. Co-extinction of other species. Once one species is wiped out, hunters, traders, etc. turn to another species. So, what species will be next? For example, when the Bali and Javan tigers became extinct in the 20th century, poachers turned their attention to the Sumatran tiger. And finally, the climate change. If tigers are gone, the forests, which are currently protected as key habitat, would be more likely to fall victim to illegal logging, conversion to agriculture and development. This will lead to carbon dioxide emissions and rapid changes in the climate. So in the end, I will say, mankind would have to make a big apology to future generation, which would never get the chance to see the biggest of all cats, one of the most iconic and amazing creature ever to walk the earth. And after that, our future generations will be able to see tigers only on television and in the pages of books. The habitat destruction, hunting and poaching, which have pushed tigers into extinction, and this extinction would be permanent. The tigers are truly the most charismatic and unique cats in the world. We would never want to see such a unique and beautiful beast going extinct in front of our eyes. If the tiger really became extinct, it would seem as if Mother Nature has lost one of her unique gems, and we will never be able to make up for it. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and share.